To begin the application of the full knee spider, start by tearing all of the perforations along the black lines. For step number one, peel the backing of section one halfway, peel back, and then apply just below the kneecap along the patellar tendon. Once applied, gently rub over top to activate the glue. Once that section is applied, tear the remaining section of number one off and rub over top to activate the glue. Once the base is applied, begin with section two by peeling the backing, anchor section number one, pull up and over the top part of the thigh, ending just to the outside of center. Gently rub over top of the tape to activate the glue. Once again, peel the backing, gently anchor on the base, pull up and over the top part of the thigh, ending just on the outside of the top part of the thigh. Gently rub over top of the tape to activate the glue. Then straighten the leg. For step number three, peel back the backing, relieve your tension, and gently lay the tape down on top of the skin, smoothing out any creases. Once 90% of the tape is applied, pull the backing completely off and then rub over top to activate the glue. The same on the opposite side, pull the backing, gently lay the tape down on top of the outside of the thigh, and once 90% of the tape is applied, remove the backing and rub over top of the tape. For step number four, remove the backing, gently lay the tape down on top of the skin, and rub over top to activate the glue. Perform the same on the opposite side, peeling the backing off, relieving your tension on the tape, gently letting it come in contact with the skin. Peel the remaining portion of the backing off, and then rubbing over top to activate the glue. Once again, straightening the leg, take the outside portion, step number five, and start peeling back the backing as you gently let the tape come in contact with the skin. Once 90% is applied, peel the remaining portion of the backing off and gently rub over top to activate the glue. The same for the outside of the leg. Peel the backing, gently lay it down, relieve all your tension on the tape, and when 90% is applied, peel the remaining portion off. Once applied, gently rub over the entire application to smooth out any creases and to ensure proper activation of the glue.